Tarleton was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She handled the redistribution of Stark assets within AIM.
Safe back.